Kamiglaya State Women Commission galaraib and Shithi sho Myntri ka Tnad ki kam Pohiing uba lakmen rimbui Halor ka Jingbym Shim Khia jong ki Pulit akabe dei ba ka Jing ujor jong ka long kemi persia yala ukurim ujo free senjana laisngi ashwabu un pinyap yala ki khunrit habakran bakila pathai khubor ka chairperson ka MSCW ikong pidalia toy laong bakani ka long kemi kala let sharinja police station ha ka arphunyo tarik ujemang banlet ujor Halor ka Jingsha khatak ti halau kurim ikong toy la ong bakarai jong ki pulet ban omle ai ai ka bo jong ki lina marba ula jum lien ban pen khenya ka ain bat ubala kerni ka jing di pen bo ai kat kum ka jing shem jong ikong toy ka ni ka jing ja bas ngo si ki ni ki armut ki hebret kala ja hadien lies ni baka kurim kala let ai jing ujor shi ki tanat pulet Hakawai pat kalyang ka Meghalaya State Women Commission Coordinator ikong Ani Sotun ilaong bahak bay day pa kajing ujor takti ki pulit kila day ban IT kani kajing ujor sya ka one-stop center na ka benta kajing yok jing harap ka bakloy. Ikong Sotun ilaong baka ni kalong kami ka day ban yok marmari kajing harap kat kum ka Protection of Women from Domestic Violence Act arhajar san.
On the finding of the Women Commission, and I see that there is a gross negligence of the police to take action against the accused. We will insist, and we will write to the Home Minister that this kind of insensitivity and lethargic habits of the law protectors should be done away with. We cannot accept this.